I would certainly value qualitative research more than I did, now that I understand a great deal more about it. And I hope that I can use the findings to influence leadership training, if you like, or support in the future.